Sadie Robertson's baby has arrived. She and her husband, Christian Huff, just welcomed their new bundle of joy. The Duck Dynasty star announced to her fans back in October that the couple were expecting their first child together and took to Instagram saying, "Screaming with excitement to share this news. We already adore you." Sadie added, "Can't wait to welcome you into the world with all the joy, hope, and excitement you will bring into the life of so many by your miraculous, incredible life." Christian also announced the pregnancy on Instagram with a photo of the couple holding the sonogram, simply captioning the photo, "Mom and Dad." Sadie appeared on season 19 of Dancing with the Stars. Sadie and Christian tied the knot in November 2019. E! News confirmed at the time that Sadie and Christian wed in a romantic ceremony in front of loved ones at Robertson's home in West Monroe, Louisiana. Sadie wore a breathtaking dress from Kleinfeld Bridal. Sadie's sisters served as bridesmaids, while her brothers stepped in as some of her hubby's groomsmen. Celebrity friends Roma Downey, Mark Burnett, and Fresh Prince star Alfonso Ribeiro were also in attendance. Congrats to the new parents!